I needed to return to ops. I got banged up pretty good out there. Finally met up with some other survivors, and bizarrely, they weren't trying to rip my head off. No one knows what's going on, just lots of theories. From a mainframe error to a hostile R&D takeover to a failed neural upgrade meant to increase productivity. It's all pretty wild. I don't see any reason to it. Maybe the machinery finally got fed up with being subservient. Who the hell knows?